the days, then waste the night. I had left all you behind. For you don't belong to me. Your heart belongs to someone else. Why should I keep loving you?
Hello? 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 Hello?
You ain't got this in there. Maybe you put it where?
目前的名声去到整个世界了，没有吹牛了。整个世界啊，都知道新加坡有这样的一个特异功能。那句成语你听得懂啊？绝无仅有，绝无仅有的那句成语，来形容我这个新加坡的国宝。
生
日多努力，生日多慢牛，人道的风火算遍了整个的欧洲，我们为着和平平等自由，应付任何的代价，限制我们的后路，我们的热血的本是的本流。
我秀的时候还是在那个三八里面秀，三八里他把这首歌当作好像那个好像特别好像鼓励人家的这个情绪是这样的。
你几时识到阿咪？
他小的时候我就是认识的，我们同一个甘榜的一个乡村的，但后来他来南洋，我在中国，到最后的时候是能够在一起，是在就是在日本来了以后，他也参加打日本，我也是在参加打日本，后来才在三八里面比较还在结合在一起这样子。他教那些队员唱歌啊、跳舞啊、表演那些，好像一些打日本人的这个器具啊，给那些队员看。
他现在还记得吗？
现在他忘记掉了。起来的时候，我唱的时候，他有的时候还跟着我唱这样子。他叫他完全唱这条歌，他现在不能够。他以前他会唱很多歌的，他的歌声也很好的。现在他就是很多东西都忘记了啊，他这种病，什么都忘记了嘛。
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear mom, happy birthday to you.
Oh, now you have to blow it. Oh, mom, you have to make a wish. Make a wish before you blow out the last two. Make a wish to yourself.
I wish I'd be free from aches and pain.
I have always felt myself a Singaporean, even though I live in New York. I am both a New Yorker and Singaporean in equal parts. I first performed 433 in Singapore at the Arts Festival. I think this was back in 1991. There was a gentleman who was so indignant and insulted by this experience of having to sit in the concert hall with nothing happening that he left the auditorium and slammed the door behind him, which was absolutely perfect. And then a decade later, I performed 433 again in Singapore, and I was so welcomed back this time, whereas the first time the critic, you know, really lambasted me. So it was a real homecoming. They were literally lining up to have CDs purchased and autographed, and we did this for close to an hour, and we sold about 50 CDs, and I signed them all personally. I recently had the great privilege of performing a 75th birthday tribute to George Crumb at Carnegie Hall this past November. I felt very, very privileged that the New York Times Weekend Arts section gave me the cover slot as a teaser for the article inside, which I got a rave review in the New York Times.